Happy ending tonight for an injured sea lion that led rescuers on a month-long chase over more than 100 miles of the Northern California shoreline. The animal was released at Rodeo Beach in Sausalito, and Action News reporter Joe Rosato Jr. has the story.
In any memorable journey, there is excitement, travel, and finally the home stretch. Abagnale's very public adventure began New Year's night. He was spotted at Pier 39 with fishing line strung around his neck and a deep gash.
I really felt like we were going to watch this animal starve to death in front of us.
For a month, he managed to dodge rescuers like Sue Pemberton, who tailed him all the way down to Monterey.
So we spent probably close to 280 hours trying to capture him. We went out seven different times and made multiple attempts, and I thought we were going to lose this fight.
14 days ago, the team rounded up Abagnale and brought him to the Marine Mammal Center for treatment.
When he came in, he was in pretty rough shape.
Abagnale was 100 pounds underweight.
We gave him a course of antibiotics because the wounds were infected. Cleaned them up and made sure that there wasn't additional debris in there.
But today, a 50-pound heavier sea lion began another journey. Volunteers rounded up the feisty animal in a special pen and loaded him onto a truck.
It's not about just saving a sea lion. It's about alleviating the pain and suffering that another being is experiencing.
With dozens of school kids in Pemberton watching from Rodeo Beach, volunteers wheeled Abagnale to the water's edge.
All right, buddy. See you later, pal.
He sniffed the salt air, surveyed the crowd, and bolted for home.
Stay out of harm's way.
Words can't express how proud and excited we are to be able to release that animal back out into the water.
As it crashed through the waves, Abagnale took one look back, headed off to his next adventure. Joe Rosato Jr., NBC Bay Area News.
You know, veterinarians say that his dilemma really isn't all that rare. They say that 8% of the 120 animals that came into that center last year had some sort of human debris wrapped around their bodies somewhere.